Now, as we have seen, we are going to discuss JEE mains paper 2020 for mathematics. Okay. So next question we are going to deal with is related to coordinate geometry and specifically on chapter ellipse. The question says that if the distance between foci of an ellipse is 6 and the distance between its directrices is 12, then the length of its letter rectum is. So distance between the ellipse is, foci of ellipse is given, and distance between the directrices is given. Okay, and we are going to find out what is the length of latus rectum. Okay, fine. So these are the options: 2√3, √3, 3/√2, and 3√2. So we'll see how we are going to solve this problem. Okay. Now, what is given that the distance between the foci is given and distance between the directrices is given. What is the distance between foci of an ellipse? Distance between foci of ellipse is equal to 2AE. As we know, what is AE? E is the eccentricity, okay, and E is the parameter. Like 2A is the length of the major axis, right? So this is the distance between foci of ellipse, 2AE. So it is given that 2AE is equal to 6. Okay. Next is, what is given is distance between directrices. Distance between directrices of ellipse. This is given as 2A upon E. So what information given is that 2A upon E is equal to 12. So distance between directrices given as 12. So this is equation 1 and this is equation 2. So we have two equations. So we can find the parameters A and E. Okay. So to eliminate A, E, we can multiply the left hand sides of both the equations. What we get is 2AE into 2A upon E is equal to 6 into 12. So that gives us 4A square equal to 6 into 12. So if we solve this, we get 6 into 12 upon 4. That is A square equal to 18. So we get A square equal to 18. Okay. Now we can find out the eccentricity, right? What the first equation says that 2A equal to 6, that is A is equal to 3. So E will be equal to 3 upon A. Right? So E is equal to 3 upon root 18. So this is the value of E, this is the value of A square. Now we are going to find out the length of the latus rectum. What parameter we need? That is B square. It is given as B square equal to A square into 1 minus E square. Okay, so this is equal to 18 into 1 minus 3 upon root 18 square, that is 18 into 1 minus 9 upon 18, that is equal to 18 into half, that is equal to 9. So in this way we get the value of B square. So B square is equal to 9. Now length of latus rectum, length of LR is given as 2b square by a. Length of latus rectum is given as 2b square by a. Now we have the values for a, value for b square, right? So we get, substituting these values, we get the value of length of latus rectum. So this is 2 into 9 upon root 18. That is equal to root 18. So this, we can write it as 3√2. So length of latus rectum is 3√2 units. So this is the answer. Thank you.